Welcome back all of you to our online platform that is our school's YouTube channel. Today we are providing you a video which is based on how to construct a prime factor tree. A factor tree hum kaise banayenge? Factor plus tree means tree which contains the prime factors. So for example, we are taking the number 72. Now we are going to prepare the factor tree of 72. So we will divide it. As you know, all the divisibility rules. If you don't know the divisibility rules, then you are going to go to the video which is based on the divisibility rules uploaded by the school. मैं पहले ही upload कर रखा है एक video जिसमें हमने बताया कि divisibility rules क्या होते हैं. हमें number को देखकर कैसे पता लगेगा कि 2 से divisible है, 3 से divisible है, 4 से है या 11 से. That you are going to watch if you want to clear the doubt regarding the divisibility rules. Now here it is 2. The ones place is 2, even number. Means it can be divisible by 2. So we will divide by 2. जिसे divide करना है उसको हम left hand side कर लेते हैं. Divide करने के बाद क्या आएगा उसको हम right hand side में लिख लेते हैं. 2 3 6. 1 बचा 2, 12 6. Means हमने 72 को 2 से divide किया. जिससे divide किया उसको left hand side रखा और जिस जो हमारा divide करने के बाद quotient है उसको हमने right hand side लिख लिया. Now again 36 can be divided by 2. Why? Because at the one place there is even number. So again we will divide by 2. So we will keep this side. So after dividing 2 into 2 into 16. Again 18 can be divided by 2 9. Then 9 again can be divided by 2. No, it can be divided by 3. Yes, 3 3. So this is the factor tree. In some of the books you will find that the number which can be further divided is written in the square. This can also be there. Jo number hamara divide ho sakta hai usko hum square box mein rakhenge. Like this we can prepare the factor tree. Afterwards we can check our factor tree jo hamare last mein divide karke aaye hain. This is this term further divide nahi kar sakte. All are prime numbers. 2 and 3 are prime numbers. That's why the name is prime factor tree. So we can check our answer by multiplying them. 3 3 is 9 9 2 is 18 18 2 is 36 36 2 is 72. In numbers ko multiply karke wapas se hamara same number aana chahiye. In some of the books you can find one more method, that is like 72. They are dividing lightly by the higher number. Like eight nine is 70. Plus 8 को 2 से कर लिया 2 4. 9 को 3 3. फिर 2 ऐसे ही रहेगा, 4 हो जाएगा 2 2 4 और 3 3 ऐसे ही रहेगा. ऐसे भी हो सकता है. अब हम वापस से मल्टीप्लाई करें 3 3 9 9 2 18 82 36 36 2 70. So this is also okay. So today we are providing the worksheet to make the factor tree in which this kind of fill-ups are also there. So you can use either this method or this method. This is the proper method. This one is the best method. This is also okay. But today in the worksheet you can use this method because the worksheet is based on both the methods. So this is the example for you how to construct the factor tree. One more example we are taking. Now the one space is even number, that it can be divided by 2. So 2 39. Now 2 can not be further divided. 39 can be divided by 3. हमें कैसे पता लगा 3 से डिवाइड होता है, हम नंबर्स को ऐड करेंगे 9 प्लस 2 12, 12 3 के बराबर आता है, यस सो इट विल बी डिवाइडेड बाय 3 2 3 और डिवाइड करने पर क्या आएगा 3 होता है 3 3 3 है 9. नाउ 2 3 एंड 15 आर प्राइम नंबर्स, दे कैन नॉट बी फर्दर डिवाइडेड बाय एनी नंबर, दैट्स व्हाई वी विल स्टॉप हियर ओनली. सो आई होप दैट यू अंडरस्टूड how to make the factor tree, especially the prime factor tree. If even now you are having any doubt, then you can watch the video again and again. Even then, if any doubt remains, then you can message us. We will try to sort it out by upcoming videos, by taking different examples to make it clear to you. So watch the video and comment by going in the comment box. Mention your name with class that you have watched the video. After clearing your doubts, you can proceed to solve the questions of the worksheet provided to you today, which is based on prime factor 2. Thank you very much.